Hello and welcome. Ready to learn how to make a trailer for your island? Great! But first, if you haven't already, make sure to watch part 1, creating promotional videos for your Fortnite creative island. Go ahead, we'll wait. So now you know what you want to shoot and your lighting and framing are all figured out. Okay, let's take a look at the Fortnite replay system. With replays, you can create cinematics, screenshots, record and save your gameplay performances, and watch it again from any angle. To enable replays, go to the main menu. Click the settings gear icon, then click settings and game. Scroll to the bottom and toggle record creative mode replays to on. While you are here, you should look at your settings and verify they are turned up to epic. This will give you the highest quality results in the final product. You are now set up to save replays. Once the recording starts, it will continue until the end of your game. Let's do a sample run through. Load up your island and perform the actions you'll need. Terrific! Now, to access that replay, go back into the Fortnite lobby and click the Career tab at the top of the screen. Open the replay folder to find your replay files. By the way, you can send files to your friends and they can share their work with you. Choose the replay from the list and click Play at the bottom of the screen. This will load the replay. Perfect! Now let's watch it! Let's take a look at all the features. The playback time bar in the middle of the screen shows the current time, the progress of how far along you are, and how long the clip is. You can jump to a specific spot if you click on the bar. Below this are standard playback controls. Let's go ahead and pause the playback for now and briefly cover the general video settings. You can find these settings by clicking on the camera with the gear. In this panel, you have all your camera options. You can enable or disable auto exposure. You can change how dark or bright your shot is with your exposure settings. You can change the camera's focal length, which allows you to zoom in and out of your shot. And you can adjust your aperture. The aperture setting controls how much light is allowed into the lens. The lower the number, the more you can blur out the foreground and background. You can also enable or disable autofocus and lock your focal distance. The eyeball icon will toggle the HUD between various modes, or you can use a shortcut to activate it. In replay mode, you have a few different cameras to work with to set up all kinds of interesting shots. You can use third person to rotate around and follow your character, or try out one of the drone settings. Drone free, for example, will allow the camera to operate independently of your character. Finally, let's take a look at the playback speed. You can use this to slow down or speed up your footage. All right, you're ready to go out and share your work. Have fun, and please remember us when you're famous. Oh wait, by the way, let's see how that trailer turned out.